Ladies and gentlemen, Lauren Alaina.
Butcher Holler. We were poor, we had love. That's the one thing that Daddy made sure of. He shoveled coal to make a poor man's dollar. My daddy worked all night in a Van Deer coal mine, and all day long in a field of hoeing corn. Mommy rocked the babies at night, read the Bible by the cold of light, and everything would start all over come break of morn. Daddy loved and raised eight kids on a miner's pay. Mommy scrubbed our clothes on a washboard every day. I seen her fingers bleed to complain there was no need. She'd smile in mama's understanding way. In the summertime, we didn't have shoes to wear. But in the wintertime, get a brand new pair. From a mail order catalog, money made from selling a hog, Daddy always managed to get the money somewhere. Never thought of ever leaving Butcher Holler. Well, a lot of things have changed since way back then. Oh, and it's so good to be back home again. Not much left above the floors. Nothing lives here anymore except the memories.
Thank you.